Hey guys, this video will give a brief overview of the Ads Partner Revenue Report and how you can use it to measure performance of your content and distribute revenue. The Ads Partner Revenue Report is especially useful for partners who need to pay third parties based on asset performance. You can use it to help you calculate who you should be paying and how much. This report requires the least amount of effort to access and analyze your performance data in bulk and separate your earnings by asset for payouts. You'll see the data broken down asset by asset, territory by territory, and month by month. Based on your industry, you may see different metadata information. Generally, sum totals of views, earnings, etc. are the same across industries. Depending on your needs, these reports can show you things like how much to pay a band for the earnings on their sound recordings, how much to pay a channel for their total earnings, both in official videos and claimed fan uploaded videos. You can add up the earnings from relevant assets and figure out how much you need to pay out. Thank you so much for your time, and I hope you found this useful. Check out the full lesson if you want to learn more. Bye!